Suspense. Okay.
Hi, folks. Charlie O'Donnell here.
Hello, we'll Charlie O'Donnell.
We'll get to our game in a moment, but first, we have a little business to take care of.
What is up, guys? This is Joshua Ashby here, and today we're going to be playing Wheel of Fortune 2003 that is made in 2002. Now, some of you may remember, because I know if I played this game on, you know, before, you know, and I know if I did upload that game on June 15, 2025, which is next year, of course. Because, you know, I have no idea what I'm been saying, of course, because as you could tell, because I haven't played this game, because, you know, we're gonna do a revisit on Wheel of Fortune 2003, because, you know, I haven't played this in a long time, of course, like that. So anyways, we're gonna shine a new light. Oh, wait, hold on, what am I trying to say? Oh yeah, because, you know, because I know Fast Food Toy Reviews did a revisit videos on the, you know, the Happy Meal toys like that. If you want to check it out, I'll put a link in the description down below so you can check out Fast Food Toy Reviews, of course, like that. So anyways, we're going to shine a new light on and we're going to have a little fun. So let's get started.
Normal game? Okay, so how many people out there?
Just me.
You can play a game with a time limit or a game with a fixed number of rounds. What do you want to do?
Well, let's see. There's standard 15-minute game, extended 20-minute game, 3 rounds, 4 rounds, 5 rounds, short 10-minute game, and it goes back to 15-minute game. But you know what? We're going to go with 20-minute game, because why not?
Type in your name, player one.
I'm Shirley. Okay. And there we go. Perfect. Okay, and I know we're just going to have to pick a background, though. But before we do that, if you want to see more of Wheel of Fortune on the channel, be sure to hit that like button and subscribe if you haven't already. And be sure to follow me on Twitter if you haven't already as well. Okay, so let's see. Here we have, here we got Hawaii. Orange Escape. Ultimate Adventure. 70s Retro. Fast Cars. Ooh, Las Vegas. That sounds nice. New Orleans. Winter Sports. And it goes back to Hawaii, of course. But you know what? We're just going to have to go with Winter Sports. And I know, like I said, this is going to be a revisit to Wheel of Fortune, of course. Because, you know, I haven't played Wheel of Fortune 2003 in a long time. So we're going to go ahead and get started. Here we go.
From the Sony Picture Studios, it's America's Game.
There's the name of the game. And then there's Vanna White.
Wax up the skis and get your earbuds on, because it's Winter Sports Day here on Wheel of Fortune.
You bet.
Here to get us started, Vanna White.
Thank you, Charlie. Hi, everyone. Welcome to our game.
Hello, Vanna White. How are you? Yes, this is going to be so awesome. All right, so what do we do?
Let's take a look at our category.
Good idea. What's the category?
Title. Okay, start things off. You get us going, player one.
You know what? I surely will. So let's go ahead and click spin. And let's see what we're going to get.
$400.
Okay, let's go with letter H.
One H in this puzzle.
All right, good start. Yes, okay. I'll buy a vowel. And let's see, is there an E?
Three E's.
Okay, I'll spin. So far, so good. Oh boy, I know we're doing this. Ooh, free spin, yes, all right. I'll take an M, please. And there's no M, you gotta be kidding me. Okay.
I'd like to spin.
Oh, man, I just love this.
$450. Are there any L's? No, sorry. No L's. Darn. Your player three?
I'd like to spin, please. Let's go. Let's get some money here.
Oh, my goodness.
$700.
Let's see. I'll try an S, please.
And there's no S for ya.
No S.
Okay.
Player one, good luck.
Okay, then I'm gonna have to spin the wheel. It's gonna be a big money. Oh, come on!
It's a turn. Sorry.
Are you kidding me? Come on!
It's your turn, player two.
Oh, gosh. Excuse me.
$900.
Oh, I'm not supposed to win on this!
One in this puzzle.
Oh dear. Oh, and by the way, if you want to play this game for yourself, so I'll put a link in the description down below so you can check it out. Of course. Okay.
Player three, on to you.
I'd like to spin the wheel, please.
You want to win so badly in this.
$600.
I'd like an R, please, Vanna.
We have two R's.
Okay.
I'd like to buy a vowel, please.
Oh, great.
Is there an O?
One O.
I'd like to buy another vowel.
Oh, boy.
U.
Yes, one U.
I'd like to buy another vowel.
Okay.
Is there an I?
One I. Show us. Yes, and now you're out of vowels.
I'm gonna spin. Come on.
Okay.
$900.
I'm thinking T here, man.
I don't know about this one.
T's.
Oh, dear.
Let's give this a spin.
Return. Something.
$400.
Vanna, I'll try a W.
Not a single W.
Okay, let's hope I win, I guess.
Player one, good luck.
Okay, I'll spin.
$600.
Okay, is there an F, please?
Just the one F.
Alright, and now I'm gonna solve this. Okay. Let's see. Return of the Jedi, yes! Woo! Perfect! That was easy.
Wow, very impressive, player one.
Why, thank you very much, Vanna White. I appreciate it. Alright.
Let's see how all our players are doing after this round.
Oh boy. What if I'm in the lead? Oh boy.
Okay. Player one, what can I say?
Yeah, baby! I am in the lead! Woohoo! Okay.
Let's get ready for the next puzzle.
Good idea.
We've got a prize on the wheel this time.
Ooh,
Charlie,
a prize.
Tell us about it.
Let's see what it is.
Come on in. The water's fine in this deluxe permanent outdoor swimming pool worth $9,800.
Okay.
Let's see what our category is this time.
Hope it's gonna be good. Let's see.
Fictional character.
Fictional character. Interesting. Okay.
This time, player two goes first. Okay, here I go.
Oh, boy.
Oh, I'll spin, Vanna.
All right.
$400. How about L? Yes, we have one L.
Oh,
I'll buy
good.
A vowel, Vanna. An A. There it is. Yes, one A. I'll spin. Come on, big money. $400. I will take an S, please. There are no S's. Sorry.
Oh, boy.
Okay. Player three, on to you.
I think I'll spin, Vanna.
Oh dear.
$600.
I'd like an N, please.
No, no N's. Sorry.
Okay. So I can do this.
Player one, good luck.
Very well, Vanna White. I will go ahead and spin. Ugh. So close on the bank. Okay. B.
Two B's up there. Let's see them.
Oh, boy. Okay. L by a bow. Is there an E? And I believe there isn't an E. Are you kidding? You gotta be kidding me.
Player two, your turn. Oh, I'll spin, Vanna.
That ain't good.
$300. I'll take an R, Vanna. Not a single R.
Okay.
You're up, player three.
I'll spin the wheel. Come on, show me the big money.
All right. $700.
$700.
All right.
T.
T? No, too bad.
Oh, jeez.
Okay.
Player one, good luck.
Right. I will buy a vowel. Let's hope there's gotta be an I here. Oh, finally. I'll buy another vowel. Let's see, is there an O, please?
One O. All the vowels are now gone.
Well, that's all right, because I'll spin the wheel. And, oh yeah,
$900.
Alrighty. G.
Yes, a solitary G.
Okay. And I'll spin the wheel.
$600.
Okay, would there be a D?
Yes, one D there is.
Perfect. I know this. Big Bad Wolf. Yes. Oh boy.
Wow, very impressive, player one.
Thank you very much. You always say that, but all right.
Let's check out how all the players are doing after this round.
Okay. So I'm still in the lead for this. And?
Player one, what can I say?
Oh, yeah.
Standing start.
Still in the lead, baby. Woo. All right.
Ready for the next puzzle?
Uh-huh.
Here it goes.
Oh, boy.
All right, it's the jackpot round.
Ooh, jackpot.
Start off with $5,000 and increase that amount with every spin of the wheel. Good luck.
Why, thank you.
We've got a prize on the wheel this time. Charlie, tell us about it.
See what it is.
Ride the high water to excitement with a whitewater rafting adventure on the Columbia River.
That's nice. Columbia River, of course. Yeah, that'll be a fun place.
Let's see what our category is this time.
Well, let's see.
On the map.
On the map should be nice. Okay.
Player three, you start us off this time.
Okay, here I go. I'd like to spin, please.
Jackpot is growing.
Okay.
$800.
I'd like an L, please, Vanna.
Not a single L.
Oh, not that one.
Yeah, not that one either.
Over to you.
And I'll spin the wheel. See what we're gonna get this time. Ooh,
$300.
The pink wheel wedge. All right. B.
We have one B for you.
All right. So far, so good. Let's buy a vowel. And let's go A.
There are three A's.
All right. I'll spin the wheel.
$300.
Okay, give me a D.
D? No, sorry.
Ugh, you gotta be kidding me. Dear.
It's your turn, player two.
Okay.
Oh, I'll spin, Vanna.
Oh, I'll spin thinner. Oh boy.
$900.
Okay.
Show me some S's. There are no S's. Sorry. You're up, player three.
I'd like to spin the wheel, please.
$300.
Is there an N, Vanna?
We have two N's.
Two
N's. I'd like to buy a vowel, please.
That sounds nice. Okay.
I'd like an O, please, Vanna.
Not a single O. Player one, over to you.
Right, I'll spin the wheel. See what we can get. $300, all right.
$300.
And let's go T. And there's no T. Are you kidding me? Oh, dear. I don't know about this one.
It's your turn, player two.
Oh, my gosh.
Let's give this baby a spin. Come on. $300. I would like an R. A couple of R's. I'm gonna buy a vowel.
Okay.
I'd like an E, please, Vanna. Yes, there's an E. I'd like to buy another vowel, please. Is there a U, Vanna? No, no U's. Sorry.
Okay.
Player three, on to you.
All right, let me.
I'd like to buy another vowel.
Oh, I'm sorry. Player three's turn.
Is there an I?
Player three's turn. I'm sorry.
Unbelievable! There are six.
Ooh, six.
All the vowels are now gone.
All right.
All the vowels are now gone.
I'm gonna spin. Let's see that big one.
Okay.
$3,500.
I'd like an H, please.
One H. Where is it?
Excellent! I'll spin.
Oh. Oh my god.
Aww, bankrupt.
Oh my gosh, look at that. Let it on the bankrupt. Alright.
Player one, good luck.
Okay, let me just spin the wheel here. See what we're gonna get this time. Ooh, jackpot. All right. C.
Yes, there is a C.
Okay.
Jackpot, solve the puzzle. It's all yours.
Actually, you know what? You want maybe later. I'll just spin the wheel. Oh, really? Come on!
That's too much.
Oh my god. Oh,
you. I'll spin the wheel.
You gotta kill me.
Jackpot is
somebody's winning because I don't know about this one. Of course.
I'll take a W. No,
or not.
To you.
Let's give this a spin.
$800.
$800.
I'd like an M, please, Vanna.
There are no M's. Sorry.
All right.
Player one, good luck.
All right. Let's hope I win. I'll spin it. Come on. Okay. $300. All right. Let's see. Let's go with P. And you gotta be kidding me.
Sorry, no P's. Player two, your turn.
Jeez.
I'll spin the wheel. Come on, big money. $450. Gee! there are two G's.
Mmm. Two G's.
Let's give this baby a spin. Come on.
Okay. And look at that.
Oh, that was so close. Bad luck.
Yeah. Okay.
Player three, on to you.
Then.
I'm gonna spin. Come on, show me the big money.
Gosh.
Jackpot is growing.
If somebody wins on this, then I'm solved.
Let's give the Y a try.
Or maybe not.
Sorry. Player one, over to you.
Right. I'll solve this puzzle here, and let's see. Virginia Beach, Virginia. Phew! Finally. Finally. All right.
Wow, very impressive, player one.
Thank you, Vanna. Thank you, Vanna White.
Let's see how everybody's doing after this round.
Oh, boy. So I'm gonna lead. And... Well, that's perfect. All right.
Another round, another puzzle. Let's check it out.
Good idea.
We've got a prize on the wheel this time. Charlie, tell us about it.
Let's see what it is.
Up and away with this glider aircraft worth more than $9,875.
Oh, boy. I'm afraid of heights for that.
Let's take a look at our category.
All righty. Let's see what it is.
Occupation.
Occupation sounds fun.
Okay, start things off. You get us going, player one.
Well then, here we go again. $300, all right.
$300.
And let's go G. And there's no G, you gotta be kidding me.
Sorry.
Oh my gosh.
It's your turn, player two. I'd like to spin.
Oh boy. 400, okay, that's not even a big one, of course, but alright.
Good, two L's. I would like to buy a vowel, please. Are there any A's? Two of them, two A's.
Two A's.
I'd like to buy another vowel,
like it,
please. An O? A pair of O's. I'd like to spin the wheel. $400. Can I have an S? No, not a single S.
Okay.
You're up, player three.
I'd like to spin the wheel, please. Gotta be an N.
A single N up there.
I'll spin, Vanna.
$900.
I'll take an R, please.
We can do that. Four R's, in fact.
Ooh, that
right
rhymes.
On. I think I'll buy a vowel.
We can do that. I have no idea what she said. Because, you know, that
just
rhymes. Of course. I like that.
I'd like to buy another vowel. I'll take a U, please.
No, no U's.
Oh, why me?
Player one, over to you.
Okay, let me go ahead and spin the wheel here. See what the big one I'm gonna get this time. 300, all right.
$300.
And let's go B. And no bees.
There's not a single bee on the board.
You gotta be kidding me.
Player two.
I don't know about this one either. Oh
make
dear.
Spin, Vanna. $550. Is there a T? Good. Two T's. I think it's time to purchase a vowel.
An
eye. Two eyes here. All the bells are now gone. Let's give this baby a spin. Come
air
on.
Truck.
All right, give me a big one.
Okay. And just like that.
Turn. Sorry.
All right.
You're up, player three.
I'll spin the wheel.
$800.
I'll take an H, please.
No, sorry, no H's.
All right.
Player one, good luck.
Good idea. I'll spin the wheel. It's gonna be good. Come on. Yes, $800. All right. Phew. That was so close. Anyways, give me an F. Alright, time for me to solve this. Oh boy, let's see. Air traffic controller. Whew. That's perfect.
You did it. Terrific, player one.
Thank you, Vanna. Whew, boy, am I doing good. Okay.
Let's see how you're doing after this round.
Alrighty. So I'm in the lead. And look at that, I'm in the lead. Yes, still in the lead. All right.
All right, so let's go to the next round and the next puzzle.
Good idea.
Here's the category for this round.
Okay.
Classic TV.
Ooh, classic TV. I like that. Which reminds me of the Twilight Zone, of course.
This time, player two goes first. Okay, here I go. Let's give this baby a spin. Come on. $550. Are there any L's?
Okay.
There are no L's. Sorry. Oh, why me? You're up, player three.
Let's give this a spin.
I'd like to buy another vowel.
How about an O?
A pair of O's.
I'll spin, Vanna. Okay, come on now. No!
Oh, well, at least you didn't lose too much.
Okay.
We're running a bit short on
time.
Oh,
gosh.
I'm going to have to give the wheel the final spin.
Go ahead. Okay, it landed on 300, but that's all right. Okay, E.
Three E's. All the vowels are now gone.
Okay, I don't know. Next player.
Sorry, that's not right. Next player.
I don't know about this one. Oh, dear.
Player two, your turn. I'll take an N, please, Vanna. Good, there are three N's here.
Okay.
Player three, on to you.
I'll take an R, please.
We can do that. Four R's, in fact.
Ooh, that rhymes. All right. Now then.
Player one, good luck.
Okay, let's see. Is there a B?
We have one B for you.
Okay, this is pretty good. Still don't know about this puzzle.
No, I'm sorry. That's not right. Next player.
Don't know about this one.
It's your turn, player two. I will try T. There is a T.
Perfect. There's a T. Of course. Mm-hmm.
You're up, player three.
H.
One H in this puzzle.
Oh boy.
Player one, over to you.
Okay, D.
fact, there are two of them.
Okay, Rhoda Brenger, Sir Cora, something, I don't know.
No, I'm sorry, that's not right. Next player.
I don't know.
Player two.
I don't know about this one.
Any W's, Vanna?
Yeah. W's. Maybe there isn't.
Sorry. You're up, player three.
How about a C, please?
Sorry, no C's.
Okay.
Player one, good luck.
Let's go with F. And I believe there isn't an F. Come on. Oh my goodness.
Your turn, player two.
Oh my goodness.
Is there an M? One M. Rhoda and Brenda Morgenstern.
Rhoda and Brendan Morgenstern.
You got it. Congratulations, player two.
Oh boy.
Before we move to the next round, let's check out our cash totals so far.
I hope it's going to be the bonus round for me. I guess. And?
You're off to a tremendous start, player one.
Oh, yeah.
Boy, what a game. Congratulations to all our players.
Yep.
Going to the bonus round is...
Oh, boy.
Player one.
Alrighty. What do we do here?
It's the bonus round. Start by picking one of these cards, and we'll see if we can't add to your total.
Good idea. Good idea. Okay, so we're going to go with the one on the right, which is L.
Our category this time around is...
Is what?
Thing.
A thing.
We'll show you any right. Letters R, S, T, L, N, or E
uh-huh.
That are in the puzzle.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now I need three more consonants and a vowel.
Three more consonants and a vowel. Got it. Okay, let's go B. Let's go G. Okay, and let's try the letter A.
Here's your bonus round puzzle.
Oh boy. I don't know. Nightmare? Maybe?
Nice going.
Yes!
Tell them about their fantasy prize, Charlie.
Yeah, baby! Oh! All right.
Up and away! You're going hang gliding in the Grand Canyon. Our hang gliding instructor will ensure your safety and fun when you fly piggyback through the awesome majesty of the world's biggest ravine. For the rest of your two-week stay, explore the nearby parks and camp out under the stars on us. It's all included in this prize package worth $15,400.
Alrighty. Yes!
That's some total, player one.
Mm-hmm.
Congratulations.
Why, thank you. Thank you, Vanna White. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Anyways, guys, that was Wheel of Fortune 2003. Yes, I'm so excited that I win in the bonus round. Yeah, baby. Oh, this is going to be fantastic. And, you know, since my new computer is working, of course, because, you know, this will be a revisit to this game, of course, because, you know, it will be a lot of fun, of course. And, you know, this was pretty good. Now, let's see, can you actually go to tournament? Let's see.
Sorry, you can't play a tournament until you've qualified. We'll let you know when that happens.
Oh, didn't expect that. But, anyways, if you want to play this game for yourselves, the link will be in the description down below, as much as always. Yep, I have nothing to say, so I'll just end the video right here. As always, I just want to say, be sure to follow me on Twitter by clicking the link in the description, and to smash that like button, and subscribe to never miss a video ever again. Also, be sure to set a reminder for CTV, original programming local bloopers, and of course other good ones, as of this year, all the way to, the 2026, so of course, like that. So, anyways, peace out, and thanks for watching.